Now to Washington's obsession with a show that happens to make Washington look like a den of vipers.
Yeah, it's called House of Cards, and it's available on Netflix, and it stars Kevin Spacey, who will incidentally be a guest on today's show with George this week, with George Stephanopoulos. George, you're here now. So Washington, like the rest of the country, is obsessed with the show. The president even tweeting, please no spoilers. Why the obsession, given that the show paints that town in such a negative light?
I guess it's the old PR rule. All attention is good attention. They just like being paid attention to by Hollywood. But I do think it's so popular across the country right now because it feeds into exactly what people imagine about Washington. They're frustrated, they're sick of it, they don't like what's happening in Congress, and this kind of plays that out.
You worked at the White House, you worked on Capitol Hill, and by the way, you had an awesome cameo in season one of House of Cards. Do you think that this show bears any relationship to reality?
They get the suits right. They have the food court in the bottom of the Capitol offices right. But everything else, of course, is crazy. Like, I don't know what the statute of limitations is on a spoiler alert on a show where they put everything out.
My answer to that is don't do spoiler alert.
I can guarantee you that almost nothing that happened in the first episode could ever happen in real life.
Really?
Yeah.
And that's a good thing.
I think that's a very good thing.
Yes. For the State of the Union, yes. Having seen that first episode, that is a good thing.
Thanks, George.
Guys.
Looking
Thanks,
forward
George.
To the show. And be sure to catch all of George's exclusive interview with House of Cards star Kevin Spacey, pulling all the latest happenings in Washington, coming up this morning on ABC's This Week.